Hey guys, I'm back. Now, this is part two of the Christmas present opening. So let's go right to it. Okay, we got a Houndour. Where did I put my cards? Oh. Houndour, a Dino. Wait, I forgot to do three from the back now. Oh man, or four from the back. Wait, what? Yeah, it was four from the back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Mom. Energy card. Lady Young. Dashing pouch. A Mawile, not too bad. New card. Dino. Houndour. Carrot Blast, another Carrot Blast. Ah. Yang Mo-O. Another artwork of Yang Mo-O. I think I completed it. Yeah, boy. Mankey. A Lowly Marowak. And a regular rare, I'll tell you. Nothing has happened from this box so far. Two jumbos. And, still can't believe I got this figure. It's quite cool. I'll put him next to it. Do we get any good cards? I don't know. And he'll be pretty happy. I'll do the two Crimson Invasions first. This is still cool. Some of these artworks are amazing. Like this Buzzwole one. Can't open! It's not awesome if it can't open. It's been only 2 minutes and I have two packs left. Okay, so we have. Wait. Why do I keep on forgetting the four from the back thing? Unlisted Leaf Energy. That's what I got from Unlisted Leaf. Miltank. Zoelius for Dino. Devoured Field. Another Swino. A Numo. Got camera up. I don't care. Mincino. An Execute. Did it reverse? No. A Jigglypuff, a reverse Mewmo, and a Beware Hollow, not too bad. And this pack is actually going not too bad compared to the last one. We still need a GX to match up to it. Let's call on Fate's Collide. If I get that, because I'm GX, I'm gonna be like, bruh, I'm dead. Whoa, they open so easily, these packs. I just like opened it a little and it just went flying open. Good way I got a Fate Collide in here. Okay, it's three from the back. Remember, it's not always four from the back. Why is that Execute falling? Here you go. Got a good card. He's pretty cool still. 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna try to. Dome, Fossil, Kabuto, a Hawlucha, is that backwards? No, just looks backwards. An N, that's the weirdest card I've ever seen. The Elf, Binnacle, Gothita, Fennekin. Seal. Are you kidding? A Carving Break. Okay, let's put that to the back. And an Aerodactyl. You know what? That's pretty cool anyway. Not a holo. Okay. Now that was a pretty good booster pack. It don't match up to that because, like, Break Int as rare as GX. So we need anything. Anything even, but a holo will match. So either GXs or, like, a Seeker will be just dominating. It will beat that whole booster pack out. Both of the booster packs, actually. Okay, now this is four from the back. Okay, one, two, three, four. Okay, now I'm gonna hide the pose. I don't even know about them. So that Dark Energy, Wishy Washy, a rare candy. Phew, it's almost a secret. Wait, it's not a secret. A rare candy. Oh my, could you stop going up? I think I saw something. Aquamarid. Arcanavara. Picky Peck. Sandile. Snubbull. A Fearow, not reverse. Yeah, I guess this is our reverse. Poliwhirl. And. Okay, Cavo Minimal. Regular rare, but anyway, that was pretty good. Not gonna lie, I got a ton of cards. Why did I ask for this many? I didn't even ask for this many. I think I asked for like 3 packs, and one has like 8 boost packs, so it must have been me. That's all time. Eh, Kabuto. Why you doing that? Hey, why? Why? Well, I'll definitely see you in the next video, and have a good 2018 as well. I forgot to say that in the last video. I knew I had to do 2 parts. Ow, that hurt. Well, I'll just, like, do my normal cards. And I guess bye, because it's already 7 minutes past. Well, whatever. Here's a Fennekin, pretty cool looking. Any codes are going away. Going away from the Pokemon bio, at least. Let's quickly check Pokemon Fire. Now to do it. There's a code right off the bat. Don't see any more codes. Well, there must be a code somewhere. Dark Energy added on. Metal Energy, whatever. Bye, guys.